All new at 5, Richard Mourdock is no longer state treasurer. He resigned today, 4 months before the end of his term. Mourdock says he's quitting to pursue other professional interests. The two-term state treasurer was barred by state law from seeking a third term. Our news gathering partners at WIBC say that by resigning today, Mourdock avoided a 1.75% rate cut in his state pension annuity.